Shots rang out during that competition before the feed cuts out. Let's take a listen.
It's not a tough out today. It's not an easy out. Oh, yeah.
You can hear several gunshots there in the background. An eyewitness tells our Jacksonville affiliate that the shooting began after a dispute over the video game competition. Again, multiple fatalities at a mass shooting at an online gamer tournament in Jacksonville, Florida. We will have much more on this shooting tonight on World News, and you can find the latest developments always at abcnews.com.